Hello everyone, I'm Sarah Macias, your host of Talkin' Bank. Today we have an employee here with us to answer some questions. It's Jackson Tillman. He is a controller at the Garland location, correct?
Yes, that's correct.
Perfect. So glad to have you here. This is your first time.
Thank you very much.
Yay. All right, so we're going to go right into it. First of all, what does it mean to be a controller at Texas Brand Bank?
A controller is kind of like a head of accounting type deal. So I do a lot of the reconciling and accounting work that comes up in the bank.
Okay. And so take us through your daily routine. What is it like day in the life of a controller?
So I spend the first few hours doing daily kind of maintenance on the accounting side, making sure that everything's in balance, making sure there's nothing weird that's popped up, nothing that has rejected or anything like that. Then I spend a lot of time doing accounts payable, sending out invoices, cutting checks, making sure that the money going out is paid and on time. And then just a bunch of other various tasks in accounting. Like right now I'm closing the month, so I have to do prepaids and fixed assets and all that fun stuff, you know?
Wow, so it sounds like a very detailed and busy day for you.
Yeah, so that's correct.
Monday through Friday.
Yeah, a lot going on, yeah.
Nice, and how long have you been doing this job?
I've been there for about 2 years now.
And what keeps you coming back? What is your favorite part about the job?
My favorite part is that since it's a small local bank, that everyone has to have multiple hats on. So I have to do the accounts payable, like I said, I have to do like reconciling, I have to do call report stuff. So at a big bank, you'd only focus on one of those aspects. Like you'd only be in AP or you'd only be in reconciling. So I like that you get your hands on multiple different aspects of the bank.
Okay, sounds good. So before we take off, what is the website where people can find out more information about Texas Brand Bank or, you know, what you do?
Our website is texasbrandbank.com and our hours are 9 to 5, Monday through Friday. So come visit us.
All right, you heard it right from Jackson. We'll see you next time.